French painter Edgar Degas is oftentimes seen as an impressionist, but he was not. He rejected the label, preferring to be recognized as a realist painter. Follow along for more art-related content. Get out of here!